medication part during transfusion, we will also use these four medications to enhance the replacement of blood in the patient's body until 2 p.m. For the first part, we use vitamin K, which is given to the patient of 2 ml for every hour till 2 p.m. And second is vitamin C, is given 1 ml once at 12 p.m. And the third one is aminocaproic acid, is given about 50 ml for every hour till 2 p.m. And last is calcium chloride, is given 1 ml at 11 a.m. till 2 p.m. And the reason why we use peripheral venous line, because there will be a low of risk of irritation and blood vessel damages.